What a difference a day can make. London's Oxford Street, normally one of the busiest for shopping in Europe, deserted today.